What's up? There's people walking by my garage and they're wondering what I'm doing in here. Take 568,000. Welcome back to the Jungle Gym. I got a bit of a new Jungle Gym going in here, which I'm pretty psyched about. This workout sort of broken down into three phases. I did a bit of a warm up that I lapped through twice. And then some sort of strength shoulder work that I lapped through three times, and then a piece at the end on the pull-up bar that I lapped through three times as well. So for this, there's a few pieces of equipment that are pretty nice. Of course, a pull-up bar is always great to have, and some sort of weight. I was using plates, so anywhere from like 5 pound to 15 pounds of weight would be good. And finally, just some bands. Like if you don't have any resistance bands, I would totally recommend getting some. You can do a lot of exercises. These kind I really like. They're called Crossover Band from fitcord.com. There's a few different styles, but they kind of have a clip at one end and a handle, so they're super versatile with a bunch of different styles of stuff. And that's about it. This is a sort of like upper body, shoulder focused, just trying to keep the joints happy and healthy and feel good. So hope you enjoy. Thanks.